Love the siskins. This is the time of year when they form huge flocks. The only downside to the siskin is they have a tendency to get disease because they exist in such large numbers in close proximity. They're sweet birds. They're underappreciated too because they're really attractive birds. Yeah, why don't you guys eat instead of fighting, huh? We're expecting the remains of Hurricane Zeta later tomorrow. I don't know if this huge amount of siskins has anything to do with the changing weather or not, but it's really fascinating. There's nothing more delightful in life than having the feeling of small birds in your hand. Yikes. Take it easy, guys. They're actually underappreciated. As you see this one here, you see you got a lot of yellow in the back there, mixed in with sort of a beige, brown, and black. They're very similar to goldfinches in there. Really quite attractive birds. There's some on my head. This is a first for me. I've never had been able to interact with such a large flock of siskins before. It's amazing how much wind they can produce with their little wings. There's one on my finger as well. Relax, guys. Precious little birds. Spend more time fighting than eating. Well, this guy wants to see if he's like the boss of my hand. He doesn't want anybody else eating out of my hand. That's funny. Look at that. That's funny. He's chasing everybody off of my hand. The king of the hand. I'm just filming impromptu with my cell phone. This guy here is taking a liking to my hand. Share. This one guy doesn't want to share. More seed for you guys. Hey, little buddy.